Yeah, so this update I'm about to show you guys now. All you need is just your ID card, your plastic ID card, with your fresh Gmail or fresh Outlook. Don't use your personal Gmail or personal Outlook. So you go to your browser, you search for Crowdgen, just Crowdgen. It's going to take you to this place. Then you click on this first this thing. Then you click at this icon at the right upside. You click on sign in. It's going to take you to this place. Then look at under here, no account yet. Then click on start here. So we are looking for a social media project. Go down, you're going to see. Okay, this okay, let's go down. This is a generalist. We need social media. No, we don't need this. Social media. Let's select. No, I don't want this. Let's go back. Yeah, social media video evaluator. Apply for this job. Then they ask you to upload your resume or CV. You're going to upload that ID card. You're going to attach that ID card. So it's just a simple process. This is the ID card. I have the ID card. Once it is approved, then you are good to go. Success. So now you're going to delete all this. You see all these informations that has this asterisk. You're going to fill it. You're going to fill the full name, the email, the phone number, leave your current location, current company, LinkedIn. You don't need all this. Facebook, you don't need it. These application questions, you're going to complete it to the end. This additional information, you don't need it. Then okay, let's start from here. Let's start filling the informations. Like KelvinGain@outlook.com. KelvinGain@outlook.com. And that's all for now. Then nothing else. Which location were you born? You select Nigeria. Okay. Nigeria. In which US state are you currently residing? No. No, you select N/E. Primary language, English. Additional language for the job, English. Pay rate, just select the first one. Then, available work per hour in a week. 20, that's all for now. Then, your gender, male or female, male. This one. You select black or Africa, then yeah, I am not a veteran. I forgot to fill something. Highest educational level, you select bachelor's degree. I think submit application. Thank you for applying. Thank you for your application. Then go back to that, go to your Outlook. Yeah, this is the message. So under this message, you see something like, click on this link to sign up. Yeah, you change this location to Nigeria, I think. Then number, just put your number. Then your password. Then you click on this agree. Next, I'm going to send the OTP code to you. Okay, this is the code 771874. Next, creating a dashboard. Now you have to complete this. Yeah, I have to complete this. Copy this, remove this, paste it here. Okay. Then your location. The location. Gualada, Abuja. Then your zip code. Check for zip code in Abuja. Abuja zip code. Just copy any. Okay, 900001. Okay. You're going to scroll down till you agree. You accept. Scroll down again. You accept. Scroll down for the last one. You accept. Now this is your dashboard. This is how your dashboard looks like. Then you go there at this up right side. You click on project. Now this is the project we are looking for. Ulu V2. So you view details. You want to apply for this project. Then you apply. My network. Okay, try again. Then you know what you do? There are some people here. Okay, I'm here. Okay, you're going to complete this process for you to be qualified. You're going to complete it. So we start from the first process. This is the first process. You review, you scroll down. Once you scroll down to the end, you show, then you accept. You can see 1 of 4. You have done one in progress. So now the next one, Ulo V2 internal quiz, qualification quiz. Okay, this quiz, I think, continue. Take quiz.
Yeah, so I am done with the...
Take quiz.
Yeah, so I am done with the international qualification quiz. And you move to the government ID, then you click on continue. You upload the front and back of your ID cards, then you do your face verification, then you wait. You wait for like maybe some hours. You check it. After checking, they ask you to do your compliance check. Then that compliance check is all about doing your face verification. Then you are done. You wait for your qualification.